Shady and Dr. Drake's man. Look, this idiot is Dr. Drake's head. It's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem. Chicka Slim Shady, I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around grabbing his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who.
Yeah, but he's felt you, though.
Yeah, I finally got a couple of screws up in my head loose. But the worst of what's going on in your parents' bedroom. Sometimes when I get on TV, this red loose. Your head, but I'm moving concrete to hope a dead
move. My bum is on your lips.
And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids. And expect them not to know what a woman's clitoris is. Of course they're gonna know what it is. Course, just by the time they get fourth grade, they got to discover each other. Don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals. We cut other people open like cantaloupes. But if we can hook that animals and antelopes, then there's a reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women waving pantyhose.
See the chorus, here we go.
Fucking bitch, pull me a blast on MTV.
Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's